Welcome to the off-road fans watching out there. If the first race got you going, the second will leave you literally breathless. We are getting down to business for the Speedcross Master title, and now the battle is fiercer than ever. Make yourself comfortable and don't let anything distract you. We are about to give you an unparalleled show. If there's one thing I've learned from Off-Road Masters, it's that thinking you've won before the finish line is an error you shouldn't make. The second race is over, but there's still the final to come, and anything could happen.